Paul Cole, the number one seed from New Zealand, taking on Mohamed El-Shabagi, the number three seed from Egypt.
Bearing in mind, with that hypnotized mode, Joey, it was a lot cooler.
That was an impressive rally for Cole. I liked that. He worked the ball in beautifully into that front left-hand corner, carrying on.
We'll be careful here, Cole. That will get the height. He's hitting it onto his racket. He's got to tidy this up. On the rampage here, Shabagi. Oh, he's living dangerously. He's living dangerously there. Shabagi.
10-9, game ball.
Five opportunities, really, with some loose balls. He takes it.
Oh, he's sent him the wrong way.
He's done him. Done him down the forehand wall. So Shabagi, another roar as he takes the first game. Cole was off for the cross court.
Oh, that is a phenomenal forehand drop. Well acknowledged by Mohamed El-Shabagi. Let's get another look at this.
Needed to be, because he just needs one opportunity, Mohamed. The way he's playing makes it count. Got rid of him again. He's gone off, struggling to read him at times.
Both times were a straight drive, funnily enough. Simplest of shots. Oh, he's looking to really up the pace, Shabagi, here, but there's just no accuracy on it whatsoever when he's doing it. It's dangerous.
Down.
And they make 11, the error, but that was off a half court ball. Half court ball, not Paul. Paul Cole.
Body language is certainly not looking beast mode. Yeah.
Full of.
Very well tidied up from Paul Cole. Soft hands, good execution. I would say it's when he wins the most points is when he picks up the pace like this. Sees the most joy against Paul Cole when he hits with a little bit more aggressiveness. But it's hard physically to sustain in this heat. Wow!
Great shot, it wasn't quite there. The lob wasn't there. Didn't have the accuracy, and Mohamed El-Shabagi's forehand. Game ball for Shabagi.
Did you see this? Did you see that movement?
Yes, Ledge.
No, review.
Player review. Let's watch the review, please. No discussion.
Well, Shabagi very animated. We're going to have a look at the review here. He's talking about the movement of Cole. He's just going to be a let ball, I feel.
I agree, Joey.
Be a let ball, it's a bit of both. It's hit there, there's the double shift.
He still manages to look small to me, Paul Cole.
Yeah, he could make himself bigger. He'd definitely make himself bigger. We'll see. A bit of cramp, maybe. I don't know. It's hard to see with the way he's moving his body. He's still pushing hard. Oh my goodness me, ironically pushing very hard. Well, we've gone to the referee again. I mean, I was saying pushing hard. Taking it literally there. Watch the left arm. Left arm is pushing, and we do see that with some players. And he's got the stroke, and the crowd are up with the stroke. The crowd are up.
11-9.
Hands are raised. Strokes. Well, Mohamed El-Shabagi just easing off in this fourth game. Paul Cole. So Paul Cole takes the fifth game.
game to Cole. Two games.
Sorry,
all.
The fourth game.
Absolutely not a thing in this.
Hashtag Peanut Johnson.
Damn. And out. 5-4. 5-4.
That's a good hold.
Yeah,
great hold.
That. Hasn't done that. Gone on there early. So Paul Cole pressing on to 8-5.
He looks very comfortable, doesn't he, Joy? He looks more confident than comfortable. That's what I should have said.
Good pressure, very good pressure from Shibagi. Thrown it up again.
On the call appeal.
No, you have to. You absolutely have to.
Can we have court service, please? Thank you. Oh.
Wowzers. What are they going to give here? This is...
Wowzers. I mean, we've actually seen a direct replica of this.
I know that. I know, but I mean, with... What's happened previously with the no let, you know?
What was the stroke? Paul Cole got the stroke on this exact same situation.
Yeah, he also had a no let given against him in the same situation. He also had a no let given against
him. So this one will be a let then?
The last one in this situation was given as a no let to Cole. And he reviewed it and it was confirmed as a no let. And now he's got a stroke. So.
Stroke to Cole.
What is the difference?
And out, 9-6. Okay. It is seen that you are blocking and taking his line.
The last, at 9-0 in the third game, what's the difference between his block and my block? Why was his a left and mine a throw?
That's gone. That's gone, by the way, and it wasn't the same. This, you took his line, the decision is a stroke. Hand out, 9-6. Continue, please, Mr. Shibagi, or it will be code of conduct.
Shibagi, his law has been laid down. He's still going on about it. The crowd are chanting Shibagi.
Stop the bias. Unbelievable.
He's still going on. He's got to be careful here. He needs to be, he needs to be careful here.
Why are you addressing me? Please do not address me like that.
Still going on. I don't understand why it's still going on.
Well, she's given the code of conduct, so just give her a stroke.
Mr. Shibagi, yeah. For dissent.
So he's going
to 10-6, match ball.
So the point's been given.
I asked you to stop. I gave you the opportunity. You carried on. And if you carry on, it could be match.
Are you happy? Are you happy? Well done. Did you pin the match?
10-6, match ball.
Are you happy now? This is actually crazy.
She's handling this very well, and she's just going to hand him the match.
Why is he going on? He's completely, his head's completely and utterly. He's going on. What's he doing? What's he doing?
She's going to give another conduct point here, and that'll be the match
continue.
Over.
You kicked the match. You kicked it. If you can't get both
left. Conduct stroke to
yep, there we go.
Shibagi.
Absolutely
11-6.
Wild.
I can't
match
believe it's ended
Cole,
like that.
3-2.
I can't believe it's ended like that.
9-11, 11-9, 9-11, 11-1, 11-6.
He's lost it like that. I'm not.
I mean, we're speechless, Joy, aren't we?
I mean, just, you know, I've seen
burst balloons in here.
A lot of drama and a lot of action over 12 years of commentating, but not at this, like a semi-final and the situation happening like that. And we, you know, it's pick it up from here and. Andrea Santamaria, she did give the warning and kept going on and on and on and on and on. And
she gave the warning and then he continued to go on for far too long, to be honest. But she did an excellent job controlling that.
Paul Coles. Come through. 109 minutes. 3-2 over Mohamed El Shabagi. Monumental physical effort in these conditions. Just sadly finishing in a slightly unfortunate and bizarre way.
2022,
the number four seed, taking on
match.
Ali Farag, the number two seed, both from Egypt.
7-2 down, and still no urgency to get up on that short line and start weaving a boast in. Great hands, he's just rolled the wrist around this one. He found the open space.
8-2.
This is a great start because he's saving a lot of energy as well, Joey.
He is. It's an efficient,
a little peaky eye on that one.
Well, the yolly 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 from Ali Farag. He's got a lot to do here. Six game ball still for Mustafa Assal. He's looking very, very potent out there, Johnny. On for the leisure centre, didn't quite.
It's going to be a stroke.
Stroke to Assal. Too close, too close.
So, first blood to Mustafa Assal in the late 11-4 shift.
11-4 game to Assal.
Fantastic post, sets it up again, and now he's put away. It's a beautiful play.
I didn't see anything. 6-3.
Well, it is a beautiful play, isn't it? There's the 1-2. Again, he's... He's got an answer for everything.
We know the movement qualities. He hasn't had to use them yet. This is the first time in the match. As he gives that one away, but just a taste
5-10 game ball.
Of some of the most powerful court coverage that is in the game, in the men's
Something.
Game going on. With inside the mind of Mustafa Assal, he's decided that he wants to just operate in the coolest, calmest fashion you've ever seen him do, and that's why, because it helps him, Joey.
Johnny, honestly, that's the way to finish it. So disputing that, as clean as a whistle and ripped into the nick, Mustafa Assal. It's interesting as well, he made the comment about John Mazzarella and he said he hasn't been around for a long time and it's like he feels settled and confident with the glowing beacon that he is in the central position. It's given him a bit of kind of security in some way and he's getting on with it. Well, don't panic, Johnny's still with us.
Just had to pick up Joey there. Apologise for that. So loss of concentration 10-6 from Assal.
And game ball.
Series of errors has given Ali Farag the kind of look in that he was just hoping for to get back into this match.
Sure, there'll be a big yolla 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 if he gets this one.
Played through it.
Outrageous coverage from Farag. Ridiculous.
Amazing rally, unbelievable skills on display, and then the court coverage from Farag as Assal turned that into an exhibition for a good minute.
There we go, check game.
Very open court play here from Farag, Joey. That's the problem with it. You're just giving Assal too many options to all four parts of the court. It's 8-4.
8-4 with the times.
And a huge break in play. And there's the quick short play. Again, Farag is going short. We saw him do this in the World Championship final.
Get back into it. It's match ball. Oh, he's made the error, so Mustafa Assal takes out Ali Farag, the current world champion,
11-4.
And world number one.
Sinks 11.
Very, very quiet
11,
in
six.
Response there. What a performance, though, from him. It's superb. Superb.
He's just telling everybody
quiet,
to
though,
stay calm. Look
why
at it.
Why is it such a quiet response?
This is the new Mustafa Asal, mate. Get used to it.
I know it's late, we're all tired, but I thought there'd be a little bit more from the crowd there. Well, it's a massive upset, Johnny. Massive upset of a night of serious entertainment and drama. As it always is on the PSA World Tour. That is a huge, huge win for Mustafa Asal. 70 minutes, decent duration, 3-1 victory for Mustafa Asal over Ali Farag to book his place into the final.